The expectation at Hollings is if you have a good idea and there is a good expectation that it is going to improve human health, it's your obligation to get it into patients. Kerry came to me and he had metastatic lung cancer, never having smoked. Historically, the survival was abysmal.
They'd given me about 8 months to be here on this planet. When I walked into MUSC, we met Dr. Wrangle. We liked him right from the very start. When we came to Hollings, we just knew that if there was something available out there, they would find it.
We developed a concept in my laboratory, a combination of IL-15-based cytokine therapy with a PD-1 monoclonal antibody. The trial was a first-in-human combination. Kerry was amongst those very first patients who went on this trial. So EGFR mutant non-small cell lung cancers typically don't respond to immunotherapy. Kerry's response to the combination immunotherapy that we developed was profound.
And so when we did the scans, he says, "You're not gonna believe this. This thing is going back down." And I could feel it. I could feel it in my breathing. But we're at 7.5 years.
I've now known Kerry for years. And to have this voluble, gregarious fellow bouncing around in the clinic is a wonderful thing. MUSC gave me the resources to perform science, develop clinical trials, to be allowed to go from modeling science to treating a human being. That's a huge privilege.
I've seen my son get married and we've seen graduations and I'm not leaving yet.
As he walks along his road, we have been able to keep building road for him through clinical trials. Standard of care doesn't do that, research does. And Kerry is literally living proof of that. My motivation is my patients. And that is why I'm here. And that's why my whole career will be at MUSC. I never stop thinking about my science. There's always something playing in the back of your mind. I'm grateful that MUSC chose me to have an opportunity to perform my science here.